you know, that's pretty much it. This is called A Vision.
I had my hair shaved on the back like Terry Hall in 1984. I was waiting at the bus stop, heading off to work at the mental hospital. Hands and jacket, smoking P&A, checks back forever in the record shop. It's just another routine summer stay back in Seattle. But the sun had seemed a little too bright for the sky. As the figurine started to dance in my mind's eye, I had a vision. I was on another plane. Then the plane came down soon after that. I was just out there. People were staring. A woman said, "You okay?" I said, "I never felt this good before in all my life. In all my life." So I pulled in sick. Took the day off. Went to bed in the middle of the afternoon. I had a
Thank you very much.